Hey, brothers and sisters, this is Brother Patrick. I just made a great video, and it got lost. Actually, somehow I had been doing something else on the computer, and I was trying to cut it off, and somehow the video's been lost. By the grace of God, I'll find it, redo it again when I'm up there in North Carolina for the holidays. Anyway, brothers and sisters, God bless you guys. I wanted to just mention and get this out. I'd mentioned a few weeks ago of an opportunity to buy some 20 acres of land, or about 8 hectares, for about $500 per acre. And it's full of coconut trees that would produce enough income to support an orphanage. And that on that land, this is in a whole new area where it's 2 or 3 hours from any of the other orphanages, we can build just like our other two orphanages, or orphanages slash churches. You know, vacation Bible school and the feeding programs, and then plant, to be, it's a church. And this is an area where there are no churches within 4 or 5 miles. So we can plant a church there, an orphanage, and then it would be self-sustaining once we purchase the land. And then, of course, we need to build an orphanage, build the house. And by the grace of God, I believe and I know by the grace of God, God will make a way. We can do it this year, 2015. Brothers and sisters, I ask you to pray about that. And I made a great video that the Lord had given me. So I ask you to pray that I can recover that somehow. Pray for me. I've been having a little trouble with my computer here. I guess I've only had this computer about 2 years or 2.5 years, having a little bit of glitches with it. I'm running a virus scan on it now and everything. I don't know exactly what's going on, a little sound issue too. So I know that the Lord will give me the wisdom, to figure out what's wrong with it, or, that the enemy would be bound and rebuked in Jesus' name. Brothers and sisters, God bless you. I tried to make the video too tonight with my wife and son, and my son is tired. It's getting late, and we've been packing and getting ready to head out for three or four days up there in North Carolina. Pray for us for that too. I'll be visiting my relatives, and really none of them are Christians. So I'll be dealing with them here at the Christmas time and trying to be salt and light, like many of you guys also. I thank you for your prayers for our safe travels. Thank you for our prayers about the land, the orphanages, a new orphanage, the old orphanage, the two orphanages we have, the feeding programs. By the grace of God, we can expand them. Also, I invite you to join our Facebook group, and the link is below this video. I ask you to join there. I have lots of pictures. I just posted, we found one of the pastors when we were distributing clothes. I know lots of you guys watch my videos, but you never watch anything about the orphanages and stuff and the ministry in the Philippines. And many of you do. But what we had is we distributed these boxes of clothes and toys and stuff that someone donated. We have two different batches. One batch from Los Angeles got there last week, and then there's a batch from Chicago that's not there yet. It'll be there soon. In the next couple of weeks, I hope, in the month of January. Anyway, so one of the pastors, they found a child that's 3 months old that can't go to the bathroom. It has to go through the bathroom through his belly button. His name is Moses, and he needs surgery to give him the anatomical ability to go to the bathroom. His intestines are connected to his belly button. And I'm asking for prayers about that, and I feel led by the Lord to sponsor him. This child was abandoned. Okay, there's no parents have abandoned him. I think the grandparents have this baby Moses. He's 3 months old, and I put his picture on Facebook in the Joshua's Ministry group on Facebook, and I'm praying that, and I feel led by the Lord that we would add this child to the orphanage, or he's so young. Probably better leave him with the grandparents, but that we would sponsor him as a stay-out orphan. We have other stay-out orphans, three other stay-out orphans. And then we have kids who are children of poor pastors who we also have a sponsorship for them because the pastors, most of the pastors in the Philippines are very poor. I made a video about this, another video that I'm going to wait till after Christmas to load in, talking about that. About the conditions and situations with us, people who are servants of the Lord, pastors and whatnot, especially in a country like the Philippines. Anyway, brothers and sisters, God bless you. Merry Christmas to all of you. I have to remake that video if I can't find it. It was really awesome. It was really a great video from the Lord. A great preaching as the Lord had given me. So God bless you guys. I love you guys. I ask you guys to pray about that. Pray that, and agree with me that the Lord will provide. there's sometimes people say, well, you know, I'm praying, you know, about the Lord's will and all this stuff. The Lord's will is always, you know, to seek and save the lost. You know, so this is an unreached area. The area where we're talking about doing the orphanage, besides having orphans there, it's also, this is an unreached area. The house parents will be a pastor and his wife. So, you know, we're going to reach these people with the gospel through the children, you know, and then we'll also, you know, minister to them. The people locally will see all that, like in the other areas where we've been doing. This is the pattern that the Lord showed me on top of the mountain, you know, to do there in the Philippines. And so I'm asking people to pray in agreement with me that God will provide all things for another orphanage this year, for the land, the housing, you know, to build a house and the house parents and all that, which we already got those. Everything will come together. And then the right children will come there. Not just any orphans or what, but children that the Lord wants there will be, you know, there nothing will, you know, hold them back from coming. It'll all come together. When God does something, it just flows, brothers and sisters. When the Lord would, you know, remove the hindrances and make it flow. So we need to pray in agreement. As the Jesus said, any of you two, you know, would touch in agreement on anything, it'll be bound on earth and bound in heaven. And anything you loose on earth will be loose in heaven. So I ask you to come in agreement with me about that in the name of Jesus, that all things will be provided. God bless you guys. God bless you. And of course, I'll be back with those videos, and I'll try to remake the family video, Christian video, when my son is probably in the morning time. He'll be in a better mood, and we can make the video. Tonight, he was not in a good mood. So you know how kids are. Talks all the time, but when you're trying to get them to talk, they don't want to talk. When you want them to shut up, they keep talking. You know, that's how kids are. Anyway, brothers and sisters, you know. All of you guys who have kids, you know what I'm talking about. Anyway, God bless you guys.